That's the live com, guys. Thanks for watching. See you later.
See, that would be in a fucking assassin video. Like, yes! More!
It's an assassin video for that.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Rapid Assassin.
I did a solo live com a few days ago. Oh, goddamn Terminal. Yeah. It was on Terminal 2. Dropped 11. I think it dropped like 11 and 3 or something like that. And I started out going, what the fuck's going on, YouTube? I instantly broke out laughing. I was like, oh, shit. Like, steal Nate Shot's intro whenever I can.
I hear a bunch of little kids.
Yeah, I had to mute most of those guys. It's hard enough hearing you over Skype and my game because I have my game volume turned up so much. Are you wearing your Astros or do you have...
I have SteelSeries.
SteelSeries Siberia's on, yeah.
But let's just say I'm wearing them. I'm not. I'm wearing. Oh shit!
Well, this guy.
That dude thought he was a ninja. What the hell's wrong with this guy?
Dude, that's what people do.
What in the world was that?
He's just gonna YY there and pretend like he actually didn't do anything. I like how the guest goes 4-0.
Watch out! He's sports crazy.
Dude, I don't know what people do.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna snipe middle if you wanna run through middle. They shouldn't be able to hit you. Oh, shoulder fucked by a dude. Thank you, mister.
Yeah, Husky Joe just blocked the whole intersection.
And no one went middle, though. His head's gone.
Oh, I'm about to get mulleted.
Dude, I don't know where they're hitting those from. He threw that in from like the most side-angled shit ever. Is A clear?
Oh, yeah, I'm already up here.
Alright, cool.
Alright. Is he on the back thing back there? I feel like I saw him back there.
Well, I got stuck on that. That wasn't the best jump ever, but...
So I'm afraid to go down here because I know these dudes just all sit in corners. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Headshot to headshot. I'm taking it, baby. Sniper to the max. I should join Optic. Shit. Gotta get out of here.
Oh my god. The SnD Elite. Fucking snipe that dude.
Dude, I love sniping. I'm good at it too.
I'm gonna just go through the middle again.
I guess I should just say I'm better than average at it.
Let's get your rushes on.
I stunned myself really bad. Oh, they nailed me. Two guys in the far back. I couldn't... If I just wouldn't have fucking stunned myself off of throwing a grenade and it hitting the tree. They're on the explosive truck in the far back where people spawn next to and the barrel's back next to them. Nah, I would just run back there, dude. They're really stupid. Like, they're really dumb.
Holy shit.
Watch under the plane. They like going under the plane.
Yep, get down. Yep, they
do. Nah, he's not dropping down. Back of the plane, drop down there. I definitely... Oh, shit.
Oh, man. Come on, baby.
I'm trying to third you. I don't see anything, though.
I'm just going to risk it for the biscuit and rush. Actually, no, fuck it.
Risk it to get the biscuit,
if I, baby. If I crouch, can they hear me with Sit Right Pro?
No, you got to crouch the whole time.
All right. I hear this dude.
That guy got killed. He's basically bottom escalators over there. One in the back of the plane, left corner.
Yeah, he's back there.
One in terminal. That guy ran toward the cockpit. Go through the... That guy's... Nice. Right above you in terminal. Watch the window drop down. Go up the slide. You should be able to get him inside the terminal. Oh, look at that.
If this guy kills me.
If he would have picked you out with that scorpion secondary, I would have laughed.
I'm clutch.
MP7, easy mode.
Hit him with a laser beam.
It is a laser beam. I'm going to turn your voice up a little bit. Search and
destroy. Where do I want to rush? I think I'm going to just go top A.
I'm going to go terminal, and I'm going to snipe down the terminal because I'm stupid, and other kids are stupid, and they're going to fall for it. Nope. Never mind. He instantly hit the corner and just hard scopes it. Who does that? I mean, I've never seen any other player use that rush route besides, like, me. And people I know. Like, it's such a unique rush. Left.
Alright, what is this? Bullshit-ass smoke? He's got in terminal,
he's
right?
Out under the plane. He's walking to the back end of the plane. Nah, you're not gonna... Ooh, that was a bad decision. Right next to you. Oh, he's stupid. One more there in front of you to your right on the corner. Are you that blind? Seriously?
I'm just dropping Moabs, dude.
Last guy.
I gotta kill this other dude. I don't left. Like him being our spawn.
Yeah, I don't either, but he's not that good. So,
Oh, man. Oh, wow. He just laid under his bomb, too. What a bitch.
I like how the gas is carrying their team. It's always good to know. He's crouching through the middle of the map right now. Like, this guy with the RSAS was looking at him in the back of our spawn.
I like how he's just fucking combing his hair under the plane. I bet he's still laying there, too.
Nah, he moved. He crouched across the middle of the map. He went from, like, bottom plane to bottom Eskies.
Oh, look. This guy's blind. Shoot him. Unreal. Look, he's under the slide. Oh, my God. These people are unbelievable. I've never seen anyone do this before. I haven't played SnD Pub since MW2.
This is what I deal with every day. Nice work, Delta. Get ready for the next round. Just like some of the dumbest kids ever. I'm gonna play offensive with my sniper and not get sniped by a kid hardscoping me in the back, which is annoying as hell. Which, rushing can get me killed too, but it's more fun than sitting back and getting hit by some dude hardscoping me. Okay.
Oh, I don't have quick draw on. Who the hell is this guy? Oh, that's bomb down.
You gotta be kidding me. That was a pro corner right there, baby.
I wonder if Infinity Ward has like a fucking contract with Turtle Beach to make sit rep insanely good. It's all in the back of our spawn. Holy shit.
You hit him from window? Wow. MP7, OP.
That's all sharp right there. Mission accomplished. Good work. That's just because I'm a beast.